stay in the competition, and hopefully we have a good day tomorrow. We're going to prepare ourselves for a very good. So just 10 minutes in the plane, and so after 50 minutes we land in Leeds. We have a nice meal, and then tomorrow we'll practice. Hopefully what a good result against Greece. See you later, guys.
Hi, we're gonna use this freestyle Libre, and this is a system what is monitoring your sugar level. It's a device, you press it on your arm, and then with this device you can, like a reader, you can read out like this your sugar level at the moment. As I'm a diabetes, we all saw that last Friday, my sugar balance was way too high. I used this product 2 years ago, and we're going to use it again and see what my sugar level does before, during and after matches. First you have to press it on this arm here, then you have this device and that device. You open this up, you open it up, get the lid from this thing, you put it in like this. See? You press it on your arm, you feel totally nothing, just a small needle, but you don't feel any pain or whatsoever. Then you take the device, it says start your new sensor. You just press it, scan sensor, and then it's gonna take 60 minutes to start your new sensor up. Later we come back to you guys and we show you what my sugar level is. So we have to wait now 60 minutes, and later we come back in this vlog to show you what my sugar balance is right now. You're gonna check my glucose level right now. So the only thing you do is have this device. We saw this morning that the other thing was on my arm. The only thing you do is this. You hear a sound, and then it says my sugar level is 8.2.
Right, that's now, good.
Which is pretty good. I arrived at the venue now here in Leeds. Tonight I'm playing Gerwin Price, second match of the night. 11,000 spectators. So we're on our way now to the practice room. So here are the PDC lorries. So all the stuff comes out here to build the stage and all kinds of things. TV is over here as well. So we're on the way to the practice area. Yeah, I'm gonna do my very best. See you later.
Don't tell me you didn't subscribe my channel yet.